An agreement has been reached that will end the strike at CSL Behring in Kankakee. That company and their union have a new three-year collective bargaining agreement. Workers walked off the job a week ago with the use of third-party workers being the main issue. CSL is Kankakee County's largest manufacturing plant. Employees there are expected to return to work as a first shift tomorrow.